The value of integral 0 to 4 root of 16 minus x square dx. Now we will derive the formula. Let us take I equal to integral square root of a square minus x square dx. Now we do like this. 1 square root of a square minus x square, or like this, root of a square minus x square into 1. Then differentiation of this is 1 by 2 root a square minus x square into minus 2x. Integration of this is x. Now this can be modified like this. This is 2 to cancel, x into x square. That means this can be modified as, this is actually minus x square by square root of a square minus x square. This entire term is, completely product, x into x square, 2 to gets cancelled, so minus x square like this. This can be written as a square minus x square minus a square. A square minus x square minus a square by root of a square minus x square. That equal to a square minus x square. First, this one by this, that is nothing but root of a square minus x square minus a square by root of a square minus x square. It can be written like this. Means now here we can write like this, this one, 1 into this one, this entire thing, square root of a square minus x square minus a square by root of a square minus x square. Now this one differentiation is 0, this integration is, the integration of this is I minus a square into this 1 by root of a square minus x square, integration is sin inverse x by a, sin inverse x by a. Now this, then now I equal to this into this, that means x into root of a square minus x square minus the minus of this into this, this is modifying step only. That means minus I plus minus of minus plus a square sin inverse x by a. So minus I comes this side, means 2i equal to x into square root of a square minus x square plus a square into sin inverse x by a. Therefore integration equal to x by 2 root of a square minus x square plus a square by 2 sin inverse x by a. This is the formula. Now applying this formula, x by 2 root of 16 minus x square plus a square, is 16 by 2 sin inverse x by 4, limits 0 to 4. Applying 0 to 4 limits, actually 4 by 2 root of 16 minus 16 plus 16 by 2 is 8. 8 into sin inverse 1 minus applying 0, 0 plus 4 into 8 into sin inverse 0, that equal to 0 plus 8 into sin inverse 1 is pi by 2 minus 0 plus sin inverse 0 is 0, that equal to 4 pi, that is equal to 4 into pi, 12.57 is the answer, that equal to 12.57.